toddlers being summoned for jury duty, debt collectors calling for middle schoolers. What may seem like cases of mistaken identity can in fact be something much worse. KOMU8's Jordan Berger exposes the growing threat of child identity theft and identifies what signs parents can watch out for to protect their kids.
Detecting those anomalies and looking for the red flags, it is a lot trickier when we're talking about kids, but it can be done.
Wednesday on KOMU8 News at 10.